seems like the world these days is slowly caving in. We waiting for a brighter day and holding on till then. Even though this world is hostile, we hold the one true gospel. Go tell the world today before it fades away. Let your light shine for the world to see. Be a light.
Not about who shines the brightest. What's important is that you shine.
Be a light.